好，各位同学，我哋睇下 A Level Physics 97年嘅第43条啦。OK，好啦，呢只叫RA 呢只嘢啦，is one of the nucleus 啊，in the uranium decay series。OK，喺 uranium decay 里边咧，系会产生到呢只嘢嘅。If the stable 嘅 end product of this series 咧，系一个PB 啦。咁啊，PP 其實咩係 lead 嚟嘅。The number of 個 beta particles emit between 個 RA 呢只嘢啦吓，咁啊個 station and the end of 個 series 咧係咩啊？佢講咩啊？Number of beta particle emitted between 呢一個 RA 同埋 end of series，最 end of series 係呢只嘢即係話其實咩意思咧？就係話由 RA 去到 PB 呢只 element 去到呢只 element 中間啊，佢會釋放咗幾多粒 beta 啊？其實佢問題只係咁啫同 uranium 有冇關係啊？係完全冇關係。咁佢只係呢個仲係uranium decay 嘅中間嘅步驟。OK，咁所以啦，我哋要揾嘅就係、是、哦喺 RA 只嘢係226。88呢只嘢，最後咧佢會變咗係 PB。當然佢唔係一步過啦，佢係有好多個經過咗好多步啦，最後佢會得翻呢個206、82。佢問題就係佢有幾多粒 beta emit 咗？咁佢咪淨係 emit beta 啊？其實唔係嘅，絕對唔係嘅。其實佢都會 emit 到 alpha 嘅。咁我而家就係一次過咧就列晒。佢其實喺呢個過程，佢係經歷咗好多次 decay 嘅，中間好多次 decay 咁嘅 decay 每一下 decay 就係發emit 其中一粒啦咁跟住最後佢變成 PB 咁我哋而家目標就係計翻呢兩隻分別其實幾多？OK，咁啊都唔緊要啊，咁我哋一次過寫咁解啫因為點解咧？因為我哋知道嘅就係、是、emit alpha 嗰個我唔知幾多可能有 A 咁多粒 alpha 就係四同二啊嘛。佢個 mass number 係 atomic number，beta 咧，我哋要寫翻啊，beta 嗰個咩咧？beta 嗰個係叫做零同負一，零就係個 mass 啦，因為 beta 其實係 electron 嚟噶嘛，OK，一粒 electron 嚟嘅，咁就係佢 mole 即係mass atomic mass unit 之下，我哋講啊，佢個 mass 叫零咁樣咯，因為佢個 mass 相比起 proton neutron 嚟講咧係好細，細咗1000倍。千幾倍啊！咁而 atomic number 咧，我哋叫負一。咁啊，atomic number 點解要負一？係有負一呢只 element 咁樣。咁我哋咁樣去 mark 啦，令到我哋可以用翻一個嘅講法，就係咩咧？佢哋個 mass number 同即 atomic number 喺react 前啦，喺呢一個 reaction 嘅 reactant 嘅總數 sum of 呢個 reactant 嘅。atomic number 會等於翻個 sum of 個 product 嘅 mass number 嘅，atomic number 嘅，OK。咁啊，同樣地啦，個 sum of 嘅 reactant 嘅 mass number 咧，會等於翻個 sum of 個 product 嘅 mass number。咁當然啊，呢度就唔係淨係得粒四啦，因為我係會 emit 咗唔知幾多粒嘅 alpha 啊嘛，咁所以呢度咧就成啦。喂，咁點解我哋要諗下個 alpha 問題？就係因為我哋需要知道咗 alpha 係會 emit 幾粒，我哋先知道 beta。因為個 alpha 都會同時間影響住個 atomic number beta 只會影響 atomic number。咁但係 beta 唔會影響 mass number，所以我哋咧就可以由個 mass number 咧去揾一揾，其實佢會 emit 幾多粒 alpha 先。所以我哋列到兩條式㗎啦，一條就係226應該要等於咩咧？就係206啦。再加埋係4粒 alpha，唔係，係A 咁粒 alpha，每一粒 alpha 係四嘅 mass number。咁因為 beta 冇 mass number 啊嘛。咁跟住另外一條式就係計個 atomic number 啦，atomic number 18就應該係82，再加個 2A 同埋減 B。因為 B 咁啦，beta 呢個係負一，OK，咁就列出嚟啦。好，所以最後剩低一個問題就係我哋去eliminate 咗個 A 佢啦 咁你可以計咗個 A 出嚟，跟住再濕實條落去，咁樣 OK 啦。咁所以我哋用大條式嚇計一計啊，22620，咁我哋減一減啊，即係20咯嚇。四個 A 係20咯 ，OK， 咁四個 A 係20，咁即係 A 咪就係5咯。咁所以代翻落去，咁所以88-82係6咯。咁呢個就2×5-B。好，即係十減幾多等於6啊？10-4就等於6啦。OK， 咁所以我哋繼續 B 就係4咁多啦，就係咁計出嚟啦。